Bengtsson had to hurdle the bounds around the court in his effort to get that shot.